There's nothing for me to move around except for my chair.
Now that shit looks creepy as fuck.
All right. Now there was a child that actually was helping out the adults. I know the story, but I don't.